Well, for the fourth year in a row, nurses and healthcare professionals gave out 700 backpacks to the homeless on Skid Row. The Blessing to Others organization filled the bags with toiletries and other essentials, including blankets, water, socks, food, and a list of area resources for them.
Okay, I hear the